In the morning, are you constantly slapping the snooze button? Can't remember your own name without that first cup of Joe? Well, facing the morning doesn't have to be so stressful. And here to share some great tips for getting into the streamlined routine to jumpstart our day is lifestyle expert Raina Seitel. Good morning, Raina.
Good morning, Will.
Nice to have you here. All right, first of all, let's get to it. Why is now a good time to reevaluate our morning routines?
Well, now is a great time because it's past summer. We're in back to school mode, back to more rigorous work schedules, and now is a really good time to kind of press that reset button, make a checklist for your morning routine so that every day goes well.
All right, you also have some tips on revamping our morning skin routine because for a lot of people, it's really important to make sure you feel refreshed in the morning, and that is a good way to start.
Yes, well, my first tip is really resist hitting that snooze button. Get into the bathroom, and the first step before we talk about skin is teeth. Brush those teeth. I love Colgate Enamel Health toothpaste. It strengthens enamel while protecting your teeth. And get this, enamel is actually the teeth's first line of defense. So when you're eating and drinking throughout the day, that leaves teeth rough and weak. This unique formula replenishes and polishes for healthier enamel and healthier teeth. Also, the packaging is really cool. It has a touch and feel component, so you can actually see what healthy enamel looks like. It's education in a box. The second thing, as you mentioned, is skin. Skin is so important. Wash that face quickly in the morning and put on a moisturizer. I'm loving Rock Retinol Correction Deep Wrinkle Serum. It's a combo. It has pure retinol with essential mineral complex, proven to reduce wrinkles and fine lines in just 12 weeks. So really fast results, which makes it very encouraging. It goes on smooth and velvety. Perfect for under makeup, giving you that dewy, glowy look. Radiant skin is the key. And also, when it comes to skin, we can't forget about our lips. We need kissable lips, and they need TLC too. Blistex has come up with something great. It's the Blistex Ultra Rich Hydration. It's a dual layer balm, two advanced formulas. The blue center there, as you can see, is 80% moisturizer with cocoa and shea butter, which is great. The outer layer is a protectant with SPF. Reapply all day long, and your lips will be smooth. Smooth and kissable. And finally, when it comes to getting ourselves on track in gear in the morning, we can't forget about breakfast. As we know, it's the most important meal of the day. But if you're anything like me, you don't have time for a leisurely breakfast. So I love this from Post. It's goodness to go. It's a portable breakfast shake, 15 grams of protein, 3 grams of fiber, no artificial flavors, colors, or sweeteners. I grab this and I go and I'm full and energized throughout the morning.
Talk about making life a lot easier. It's got to be a really tough, whether you're single, whether you're married, and then you throw in that kid component. People are really on the move these days.
Yes, we sure are. So that's why it's super important to have a checklist. And even, you know what, to get into good habits, to teach your children. My son, who is 6, has a physical checklist that he checks off in the morning as he goes. And it helps make everything that much smoother.
Look at him. Look at him being prepared. Good stuff. Thanks so much, Raina. If you want even more of these great tips from Raina, all you got to do, head over to our website, WPRI.com. Click on The Rhode Show.